Good morning or afternoon. We are looking today at number 27. This is the trumpet edition of number 27. Officially, you are learning a new note in number 27 called Reaching Down. No pun intended, you are learning the note for trumpets, B, which is fingered second vowel. So that's going to be just your second vowel by itself. If you are playing a different instrument, such as the trombone, trombones, you are learning a new note that is called low A, and low A is in second position. Now, second position is a little funny because it stands to reason that first position and second position, well, second position should be right in between first and third, but it's not. Second position is a little bit short of halfway. So I would say second position, if you're looking at your trombone slide, you should see about 1 inch of silver, about 1 inch of silver, and then you're in second position. Probably make sure that you are playing it correctly by using your ear to judge. If you play a different instrument, like the B-flat clarinet, B-flat clarinets, you're going to be learning your new B, low B. So that is going to be thumb, one, two, three, and then your middle finger of your right hand. Your middle finger of your right hand. So it's kind of like you are playing a C, but you're adding your middle finger of your right hand in this middle key right here. And then last but not least, for flute players, you are learning your low A. So your low A is a very low note for you, and the fingering for that one is thumb, one, two, and then your pinky. So that is that note right there. Now, looking through this piece, the rhythms are not too terribly difficult as long as you are looking out for this measure right here. So that is the penultimate measure, the second to last measure. Watch out for this quarter rest right here. Other than that, this one shouldn't give you a whole lot of trouble. It was mostly designed to teach you the concept of this new note. So the low A or the low B, depending on the instrument that you're playing. So good luck and have fun with this one.